boy Mondo. Yeah, one thing I ain't been doing is showing your boy LeBron James a lot of love. I mean, I expected him, you know, to go against Kobe when Kobe was here. Kobe is my favorite player, but you know, stuff happens. You know what I mean? I can't hold on to it. You know, we didn't get to see the matchup with Kobe and LeBron, but I still got to pay homage. You know, he's a Laker now. He's on my team, the Lakers, playing for my favorite player, Kobe, which is the best player ever. So I'm going to show him love. Because one thing I realized I wasn't doing was, because Kobe was gone, I wasn't appreciating the basketball game, the Laker culture, like I should, because I love Kobe too much. But I'm going to stop doing that. I'm going to start showing Kobe, not Kobe, but I'm going to start showing LeBron more love and show him more appreciation towards him, because he's a phenomenal talent. So I got to just show my love for him so I can enjoy the games somewhat the same way I did when I was watching Kobe. So, man, got to show him love. L.A., baby. L.A.